The workshop focused on areas including conflict resolution. The objective is to make school a safe haven for students. As a result, security is a top priority. Conflict resolution has also been a burning issue as a number of school disputes spiral out of control because of the inability of students to settle their differences amicably.
So we have the school Emmanuel SDA Combined, Labby SDA Primary School, Eucharist SDA Primary School, as well as the SDA Academy. All the teachers have come together for 3 days. We have a conference, a National SDA Teachers Conference. It started on Wednesday and it will end on Friday. And the objective of that, of course, is to educate and equip teachers with tools to making the school environment a safer Christian environment. So this is what we're doing for the next 3 days.
Okay, so what are some of the things discussed as to how, you know, the teachers can make the school a safer place and so on?
Okay, we're doing conflict resolution, we're doing discipline versus punishment. Actually, our presentation today is on discipline versus punishment. We're doing inclusive learning, as well as we had a presentation yesterday on autism, so that we can understand the disabilities that our students are exposed to.
Corporal Punishment also came in for specialized attention. The issue has been a highly controversial one, with some educators in favor and some against. The Seventh Day Adventist School, for its part, is in the process of engaging stakeholders in discussion on the subject. The school holds to the view that communication and mentoring is the way to go rather than flogging.
One of the hot potato topics that we are looking at is corporal punishment and looking at alternative routes to corporal punishment. And our school, we're in the process of creating a forum where we can get feedback from the students, from different stakeholders on Christian redemptive discipline.
Okay, tell us a little more, expound on that term a little bit, Christian redemptive discipline.
The objective for Christian redemptive discipline is to lead the student to Christ at the end of the day. So we will stay away from strapping a child or beating a child and leaning to counseling, character development, you know, mentoring.
The workshop, which is being held at the Ministry of Infrastructure's conference room, ended Friday. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas reporting.